is irritating to the ears. It's just like saying, are you sleeping with your brother? Like I said again, and I repeat myself, this is someone that he's a mentor to me. This is someone I look up to. I've always, his person, he has a very good heart. There's no one that wouldn't want to be identified with someone that has a good heart, someone that gives a helping hand. Me, I'm very certain that being managed and being under Big Church Group Foundation, I'm very sure of a very bright future, which I'm going to say, I really have nothing to say about this because it's really irrelevant to me. They're in peace. They're happy. I don't know about what you people are saying, but you guys should get your facts straight before bringing things out. It's really not relevant to me. I'm not going to say much about it until never. No, I'm not saying much about it.